we'll also learn how to create a shortcut of any file or folder. So for that, left click on this folder, so it will be selected. Then if you right click, you will get this menu. From here you can create shortcut, directly create shortcut, or you can click on send to, and from here you can select desktop. So a shortcut is created on the desktop. And we see if when we create a shortcut, there is a arrow on the left corner of the folder. So this means that this is a shortcut. Now if you want to create a shortcut of MS Word file, you go to start, go to all programs, and from here you go to Microsoft Office, and you go to Microsoft Office Word. Okay, then click on this, you right click on it, start all programs, Microsoft Office, right click on MS Word, it will say send to, and from here you can click on create shortcut desktop. So on the desktop, a shortcut of Microsoft Office Word is created, which has a arrow on the left corner.